Your eyes are red. A few tears for your long-lost boss?
Tears of joy. I hate job hunting.
Yeah, vacation's over.
Where to, sir?
Take us to the hospital,
no.
Please, Abby.
No.
Tony,
you
have to go
answer.
To the hospital.
I don't
the
have to do anything.
To
I've been in
you.
Captivity for 3 months. There are two things I want to do. I want an American cheeseburger. And the other...
That's enough of that.
It's not what you think. I want you to call for a press conference now.
Call for a press conference?
Yeah. Hogan,
what on
drive.
Earth for?
Cheeseburger first.
You had to have a burger. Yeah,
no, come on. Did
you get me one of those?
There's only one left.
Hey,
look
who's here. Yeah. Thank you.
Miss Fox.
Yes.
Can I speak to you for a moment?
I'm not part of the press conference, but it's about to begin right now.
I'm not a reporter. I'm Agent Phil Coulson with the Strategic Homeland Intervention Enforcement and Logistics Division.
That's quite a mouthful.
I know. We're working on it.
You know, we've been approached already by the DOD, the FBI, the CIA.
We're a separate division with a more specific focus. We need to debrief Mr. Stark about the circumstances of his escape.
I'll put something in the book, shall I?
Thank you.
Hey, would it be all right if everyone sat down? Why don't you just sit down? That way you can see me and I can... A little less formal than...
Say goodbye to Dad.
I never got to say goodbye to my father. There's questions that I would ask him. I would ask him how he felt about what this company did. If he was conflicted, if he ever had doubts. Or maybe he was every inch the man we all remember from the newsreels. I saw young Americans killed by the very weapons I created to defend them and protect them. And I saw that I had become part of a system that is comfortable with zero accountability.
Stuck.
Hey, Ben.
What happened over there?
I had my eyes open. I came to realize that I have more to offer this world than just making things that blow up. And that is why, effective immediately, I am shutting down the Weapons Manufacturer Division of Stark International until such a time as I can decide what the future of this company will be, what direction it should take, one that I'm comfortable with and is consistent with the highest good for this country as well.
What we should take away from this is that Tony's back and he's healthier than ever. We're going to have a little internal discussion and we'll get back to you in the follow-up.